Socialism is the mainstream of the Biden campaign, and it's not the mainstream of America. Remember, I said we will never have a socialist country. We will never have a socialist country.